Alright. I'll look at the smallest sanctuary and we'll worry about the followers next time. I actually like the corruption. What does that star mean? I don't know what that star means. What does that mean? Yeah, I'm not gonna see that thing again, I bet. That's annoying. I need hearts. Well, I mean, I'm full health, so. It's not what I need, cat. Poison or something? What the fuck killed me? That's annoying as shit. Building, please. I suppose I could try that out. I just don't really want to. I clicked. Well, please. To kill the ranged guy first, because I knew he was going to give me the most trouble if I didn't kill him. Gonna give me some crystals. Yep. Well, I got it anyways. Okay, good. I need to figure out what the hell this means, because I don't know. Well, that's bones. Sure. Oh, but two has a challenge for me. Okay. What is it gonna be? That roll. Okay. I guess I died to po- I had to die to poison the last one, I guess. Why I keep destroying those? I don't think they actually give you anything. Crocodile or alligator, whatever you want to call him. Crocodile, alligator. I don't know. I don't really care. Your lack of recovery on your charge is annoying. I do not have the crystals to spare for this kind of decorations, okay? Now, what is this? Your possessions will follow you. Death. Oh, okay. I guess if I die, I won't lose all my stuff. Which, yeah, sure. Yep, I want that, please. I mean, don't get me wrong, I probably should be... I seriously thought I hit him already. Thank you. Thank you very much. Alright. Let's try this again. Where the hell were you running? Oh! I thought I went out of range. I went I thought I ran out of the way. Well, shit. Damn, wrong meal. Come on, I can do this. I need to do this. Tonight, at least. Am I probably staying on this a bit longer than I actually need to? Most likely. I actually haven't eaten yet, and it's already past midnight, so. Oh, you! I hate you! I swear that hit him! I should have hit him. Tell if I'm genuinely getting hit or if my frustration at the last couple of runs is getting to me. I can't tell. Ugh. Stop on obstructions. Okay. I actually didn't know that. Hopefully I will remember that. I almost have all of these already. So Kallamar is obviously the coward of the group. Leshy's the beginner boss. Hekets is the arrogant one. Kallamar is the cowardly one. And Shimura is like... not necessarily the whimsical one, but just like... mysterious? I guess kind of the mysterious one. Oh, and it's like mystical, it's just more like... oh, two character cards, thank you. Actually, yes, I will actually take that one this time. Guess since there was two, I just get one for free. Thank you. I was waiting for him to attack. I didn't want to be caught by it. Blue hearts, but hopefully I can keep up, like, hopefully I can keep 5.5 hearts. I hope. I certainly hope. Oh. Dude, attack, please. I didn't see what time it was going to be. Let's do this. I think it's about to be nightfall. Oh, no. Damn it. Third time's the charm? I hope. Wait, hang on. Oh, shit. There you go. I figured I missed some bones over here. Nothing in me. Okay, fine. That works for me. Sure, I'll get some more follower forms. That took way too many tries. That took way too many tries. But I did it. Okay. What I do wish I could do, though, is I can build, like, the lumberyard and stone mill 1 and 2 without needing to build the second version of the lumber mill and the stone yard without stone mill, sorry, without having to build the first version. In any case... I think I'm actually just going to... I was going to go around and try and get all the inspiration stuff, but I think I'm just going to cut it here. That was far more annoying than I thought it had any right to be. So, we finally made some progress in Anchor Deep. I got more fish. I think that's really most of the most important things I did. Was I guess wasn't really a whole lot, but I said, I'm a slow player. In any case, I do hope you enjoyed what you watched today. If you were on Twitch, thank you for coming. I apologize, I didn't really look at Twitch that much except to see how long I've been streaming. If you like what you see, please give a like and a follow. Any new follows towards becoming a partner is always helpful. Oh, and oh, I just saw this. Thank you, Kenners169, for following. Thank you very much. If you see this on YouTube, well, thank you for watching, and please drop a like, comment, and subscribe. I love to see what anyone thinks of the series and anything I can do to be better in both streaming in general and perhaps at the game, though obviously no spoilers. And yeah, hopefully I will be able to stream again this week. That's what I'm hoping for. We'll just have to see how work shakes out. And I think next time I will definitely be beating Anchor Deep. Anchor Deep. I shouldn't have been rubbing my nose there. And hopefully we're doing something else. We'll see. With that out of the way, well, I shouldn't say with that out of the way, but with that in mind, thank you for watching or joining me tonight. Have a good evening, everybody.